The N1 starfighter represents the pinnacle.
Bad, this is Lieutenant Sykes. I need a location on the HUD ship. He's killed the captain, and he still has some of our people held hostage.
Sykes, we've spotted the HUD, heading toward Porto Hill.
I'm on my way. I have enemy fighters on my scopes.
Lieutenant Sykes, cease your approach. We will open fire.
Your boss killed my captain and enslaved my people. He will be brought to justice.
Translation. Up to the threats. And then there was one. Quick pilot. But I don't think we got it. Bye-bye.
It'll take more than that to stop me.
Revenge. I'm here for revenge.
Sykes! Check your fire!
Kolkata, stay out of my way. I'm bringing the HUD down.
Relax! I'm not here to knock you around. I want to help stop the HUD.
What? Why?
I'm no slaver. Besides, we haven't shut down the Trade Federation yet.
All right. If you're really interested in helping us, lead me to the HUD.
I copy, Lieutenant. Follow me.
I like this guy. He's
Ben,
cool.
Thomas, meet me at Porto Hill.
We're on our way. Don't get in any trouble until we show up.
I copy.
Hey, he's grown. He didn't say no promises. He's actually grown. Would be great as my droid healing me. Oh, look, he is. Okay, thank God.
There's the slug.
On my way.
I've got a weapons malfunction. I'm badly damaged. I'm retreating.
I copy.
So give me this far, dude.
Sykes, you survived. Orba was impressed.
Cut the chatter, Adela. The Hutt's going to pay for his crimes.
Bravo likes your spirit, Sykes. He offers you a place at his side.
I don't take bribes. Now sit down.
Nice knowing you, soldier boy. Open fire!
Yeah. You could have been a minimal. That's why I'm going right back like that.
Gavyn, I thought you were gonna keep out of trouble.
Ben, great timing. Harass the main ship while I take on these fighters.
Lieutenant, we're out of torpedoes. You'll need to make the run.
I copy. Provide covering fire and distract those guns while I head in. My droid is damaged. I've lost my droid.
Well, that's not. Okay. I accidentally shot my wingman down. That's my bad. That's fine.
Bad.
We can do this. This is fine. Like, I didn't realize the wingman actually had HP. Another. Good night. Like that.
Sykes, check your fire.
Cole Casa, stay out of my way. I'm bringing the hut down.
Relax, I'm not in.
Lead on.
Zed, Hollis, meet me at Portho Hill.
We're on our way. Don't get in any trouble until we show up.
I copy.
Stay low, dude. We want them headaches. Less likely to miss over this. Ow.
I've lost my detector shield.
There we go.
There's the slug.
On my way.
Weapons malfunction. I'm badly damaged. I'm retreating.
I copy.
You're good, dude.
Covering fire and distract those guns while I head in.
Because I got love myself. Seems I win.
Nice job, Lieutenant.
Thanks. Thanks for the air cover. We have him on the run.
Good work, Naboo boy. You saved your people and Orville's limping back to Nalhutta.
Now what, Lieutenant?
we get back to the Trade Federation. But I don't know how or where yet. And we're still short of pilots.
A few days ago, the Hunt had me scout out a couple of prison camps near here. Start by liberating those, and you'll get all the pilots you need.
Good idea, Cole. You're welcome to stick around. Let's move.
Took way too long. I forgot there was a bonus here. Yeah, it's fine. I forgot there was a bonus here.
Everyone form on me. Cole has his recon report. Listen up.
The prison camps are located in this area, and we have information that Camp 4 lies somewhere north of this valley.
Let's head out and rescue our people.
For those who don't know, Camp 4 was mentioned in episode 1. When Luke Gunray is sending the Queen and those guys off to a prison, he goes to process them.
My family's getting in that camp. I'm going in.
Holland! Stay in formation!
They've completely stripped the valley. Walk out!
What's up, guys? Keep...
Give away our position! Break and attack!
This game knows that they're using plasma. How does Lucas know that the sword lightsabers are plasma? Oh, sorry. Didn't realize you were on our side. Not you with a bomber. My bad. That was very much.
Sensors put Camp 4 down in that valley. Keep your eyes open for anti-air emplacement.
Whoa, turbo laser.
Where's that transport caravan coming from? Incoming droid starfighters! I need some support!
We're on our way.
Let's get a better.
A well-armored land speeder. The GN speeder is used chiefly for crowd control and other.
Give me that GN speeder. This thing's got a heavy fucking turret. Look at that shit. That thing's nice. That's like a fuck sentence day.
I can't take another hit. I'm out of here.
That did it!
Don't worry about it, man. We gotcha.
Hello, sir!
I should rescue those people.
What's the point?
Spot you.
Enemy in the compound.
Yikes. Just took 10 too many seconds. Ah, fuck. I'm just too slow. I take too much time.
A well-armored land speeder.
Yeah.
Thanks for your help, Sykes. I don't know how much longer we could have...
This is Captain Panaka of the Royal Security Forces on the RSF emergency frequency. All officers receiving this transmission are ordered to meet at Raiska Hill.
Panaka? Maybe he can get us organized.
We need to locate him first. Let's move.
Let's go.
I need assistance.
Yeah, how you doing,
Pinocchio? I'm under
attack. Yeah, about that. Trying to do something about it. Working with what I got, it's not good.
Help! We're under attack!
Engage the enemy, Sykes.
Yeah, but what the hell do you have? You better call something more like... Corpus, single corpus, we've been here too long, so shut up.
Lieutenant Sykes, glad you made it. You've been well trained.
Thank you, sir. What's the plan?
The Queen has returned, and we're ready to take back Naboo.
Yeah, we are.
I'm bringing all the Resistance leaders to meet with her. Send your troops to the South Ridge, then follow me.
Head to the South Ridge and await further orders.
Copy that. We'll see you soon, Lieutenant.
Rejoin your forces and guard Feed's rear entrance until I give the attack signal. According to our scouts, the Trade Federation doesn't have the entrance covered, but I'm not taking any chances. If you encounter trouble, contact me on the secure emergency frequency. Good luck, Sykes.
We'll cover your back, Captain. You have my word. Captain Panaka, the rear entrance has been compromised. We spotted a huge convoy of MTTs and AATs heading your way.
Organize your troops, and intercept that convoy.
Whoa.
Lieutenant Sykes, this is Palmer on the Southern Ridge. We're picking up Trade Federation forces moving our way. Fast!
Hello.
We need backup now! If anyone is receiving this transmission...
Hang on, Palmer. I'm on my way.
They got us! Where are you, Lieutenant?
A prototype vehicle, seldom used by the RSF, the Naboo bomber combines deadly Nubian technology with Naboo space frame design.
Let's do this. She's slow, but... she'll pack a punch.
Federation Air Base is preparing to launch an air attack. Stop them.
Excellent!
Thanks. Come on.
Attack run. Queen!
Lieutenant, watch those pinnacles in Widow's Valley. They're unstable.
Lieutenant, we've spotted a bridge ahead of the Trade Federation forces. We're planting thermal detonators to destroy it, but you need to slow down that convoy.
Nice shot!
Yeah, I can slow it down. Slowing it down will be easy. Destroying it will be easy. We've slowed down for so long. Closer, you guys.
We have a speeder waiting for you at the south gate. Meet us there.
Aye aye, Captain Panaka. Ooh, nice. That was actually pretty good. Pretty good.
This is Lieutenant Sykes. All diversion forces head toward the nearest canal crossing. We'll form into teams on the other side. You have permission to blast any droids you spot.
Get
us
fast and hard!
Now the fun begins. Very good.
Sykes and Palmer with Group 2 were pinned down in the basket district.
Hang on, Palmer. I'm on my way.
Almost Tuesday. That was all three of my lives? Oh, damn. Well, that's unfortunate. I'm like right at the end, too, so two more levels. I don't know. Oh, Panaka's diversion.
Oh, well.
This is Lieutenant Sykes.
Stay out of my way, son. Boys,
Group 3, we're at the courthouse. What's your status?
We've been delayed.
Put your speeders in gear. Things are getting pretty hot here.
Yeah, seriously, I'll tell you about that. This is a precise military operation. Keep going. Where the hell is he being shot from? That's right. And we're good. Ah! I died one too many times. Yeah, it happens.
The N1 starfighter represents...
Here we go.
This is Bravo Leader. All wings, prepare to attack.
Alright, Bravo Leader. Oh boy. Nope. Not about that.
Enemy fighter! Straight ahead!
It's gonna be quite the dog.
Bravo flight is...
Okay.
There's too many of them!
There's too many of them, she says before I'm gonna clean up. I defeated more with a huts. Alright, we have to take out these things.
I can't take much more of this.
We're gonna fail this mission. More bars, that's more bars. Okay.
More fighters!
Oh, that was close.
They're counting on us down there. We must take out that droid control ship.
There's
Look at the size of that thing!
I didn't think there was only six of them. Don't do it.
A tractor's nabbed me. I need some help here. I can't escape. Where's my cover?
Hold on.
Nope.
Ah!
All right.
Attack the tractor beam generators!
Initiating attack!
That got him!
Watch those tractor beams!
Three tractor beams down.
Watch the crossfire. Watch those tractor beams.
That should help.
All the tractor beams are down.
Bravo, leader! One of our
fighters just flew into the hangar.
I copy. Buy him some time to escape. And nobody else try that stunt.
More fighters!
My droid is damaged.
Anakin just went into the hangar. This mission's hard. That was very traumatic. The tree version has won. Alright, one more. We got this. We definitely got this. No doubt. The battle for Naboo. Let's go.
Enemy fighters, straight ahead. Bravo Flight A, take on the fighters.
There's too many of them.
My droid is damaged.
Some of that old teamwork.
I lost my droid!
That's a bad sign.
Not bad!
That's a very, very bad sign. Shut up.
No!
Fuck. I was hoping that wouldn't happen. Statistically speaking, you get your hopes up.
I can't sink these droid starfighters!
Opposed to what? The non-droid starfighters that we're fighting? Specify the droids. We own them.
Watch those tractor beams.
Thanks. Pulling up, pulling up.
You're done for, gold brain!
Yikes. Nope.
Watch those tractor beams.
That should help.
Tractor beams are down.
Form up!
I mean, the 9-year-olds can do it, why can't I?
You're just more full brain!
My droid is damaged!
Okay, we gotta pull out.
Take out the shield generator!
Too many fighters.
That was close.
My droid is damaged!
Are you kidding me? Fuck you. This can be done. Like, we're making progress, but not enough. So to beat stage one, you gotta kill, like, a percentage of the fighters.
This is Bravo Leader. All wings, prepare to attack.
You really can't lose a life at this point.
More
Why?
But it's not bad.
Hate this. Like, this part should not be the hardest. This point, just shooting at whatever we can. Yikes, yikes. Nope, leave me alone. Those fighters, I'll take care of this stuff. It's... Nope. Target the ship's defensive shield generator. Isn't this... that... this thing? Wait. This is it. Just gonna hit it.
I can't take much more of this.
Missing.
Look, one of ours, out of the main hole!
I'll take the hell out of it.
Amazing effort, everyone! This is Captain Panaka to Bravo Flight. Great work, crew. The Trade Federation Federation Army is out of commission. Naboo is finally free.
Yeah, it is. Got silver. Cool. And that's the main game. For the book. How did this game take me so long as a kid? 3 hours. Remember? Jesus. Three-hour game. Damn. Main story is about 5 hours. I beat it in 3.5. All playable, 6.5. 12 hours completionist. That's not bad. Yeah, that's Battle for the Boo, guys. Fun. I got a few other ones to work, so I'll do them next. The other one is Rogue Squadron, and then Shadows of the Empire. I liked my nostalgia Star Wars games. Yeah. 3.5 hour game, I like that. A few levels were harder than others. I would say this game holds up if you're accepting of the fact that it's not meant to be long. If you like Rogue Squadron or games like this, it still holds up. It's got the nostalgia value of Star Wars. Like, this came out in 2001, I think. I'd say it's still good. It was worth the work to get it to work on my emulator. Yeah, we'll do the other ones next. Funny thing, this game is a little bit shorter than Resident Evil 3's remake, and I'm okay with that. Like, I think Resident Evil 3's remake was 8 hours or so, 6 to 8 hours, and it was fine. It didn't need to be longer, it didn't need to be extravagant. Some games can be less than 20 to 40 hours, some can be 3.5, 4, 5, less than 10 hours. And still be good. Especially given that it told the story. Those of us who know Star Wars, it filled in a gap. It was good. If you're a kid, this will probably take way longer than 3 to 3.5 to 6 hours. If you're an adult, it won't be that hard because you know what you're doing. Like I said, yeah, it's a good game. It holds up. I'll say I wish it was longer, but then again, I just wish I could enjoy the nostalgia. Other than that, it's, you know, it's whatever. This is all 2000s. Jeez. This came out when I was like 10 or 11 or so. My brother and I would play this a lot. This was our favorite next to Rogue Squadron. We were awful at it. I would have to have my friend back in like middle school come over to get the gold so that I could do the 3 missions that you'd get by unlocking all the missions of platinum and everything. didn't you? Yeah, there was a ton of cheat codes too. One of them was actually called Talk to Me, where the development team would comment on each level as you play. It was phenomenally cool, I thought. Hearing the development team telling you about the levels, about the story and everything was awesome. You could also get a code, Are You a Girl? Made your all your ships pink. Was awesome. Yeah, like I said. Where is it? Lekken 5. Just to see if we can actually get. I think you can unlock them. Where'd it go? Lek and Fuck. Lek. And Five. Also, that's actually the newbie alphabet that you're seeing on the left side. I think that did it. Let us see if it worked. I think it did. Did it? Nope, it didn't. Okay, hold on. It's by Naboo and Bad Temper. Like the funnest thing to do as a kid was just like input cheat codes, because you were like, I don't want to do this. Again, I think that's working. Let's see. Kind of want it to work because I want to try the last one. Yep, here we go. So yeah, the three missions were Trade Federation Secrets. We had to defend some commandos as they were stealing from a Trade Federation base. Darth Maul attacked the Naboo delegation upon arrival at Coruscant. Destroy the Sith Infiltrator before he causes more damage. Or you actually get to be Darth Maul and just wipe out the Gungans. This was one of my favorites. Because it's fun.
A deadly and frightening vehicle. The Sith Infiltrator employs advanced cloaking technology to ambush its prey. The starship's laser cannons can rip apart most enemy vessels, while deflector shields protect the Infiltrator from retaliation. Part of the terrifying Sith legacy, the Infiltrator is among the most dangerous vehicles in the galaxy.
Like, look at that. I get to be a bad guy.
Watch your fire!
pretend it didn't get bad. I wish I had the Sith Infiltrator Lego set, because that thing is awesome. To let Gaz out, so, hey. The voting process is kind of annoying. Take out gold in the heart, take out you little shits. Hi, Gavyn. I think it's implied that's supposed to be Gavyn Sykes. And then there was me. Did I win or lose? Ah, oh well. Still, it's fun. We had fun.